subject were a heavy glass bubble and you would have thought the whole contraption uncomfortable, so loose. It was, however, effective. Of the 23 students tested, only two found the experience unpleasant. Some even called it exhilarating. A number of students hallucinated. Dr. Jessup found the encephalographic evidence especially interesting. And one Saturday afternoon in April 1967, he decided to try the experience for himself.
Enjoy my last.